Thank you, Mr. President. It's truly an honor and a pleasure to second the nomination of Darrell Arbitine as our next Agriculture Commissioner. Over the years, his service in both the Assembly and the Senate, I learned a lot from Darrell. He proved to be a very close friend, someone that really epitomizes public service and his ability to always think of the issues and work in a bipartisan fashion. He taught me important lessons about the importance of agriculture in New York State, taught me about the disconnect sometimes and some of the things that us downstaters want to do that impacts the agriculture industry in the state. He taught me that half and half doesn't come out of a specific cow. But he's somebody who truly is a dedicated public servant, and sometimes life has us training for a job all our lives, and that job comes to fruition. Well, I can't think of any better job for Darrell Arbitine than to be the Agriculture Commissioner of the great state of New York. Thank you, Darrell.